If you want to increase the off-road capabilities of your Jeep, a suspension system with taller coil springs is the solution. A complete suspension system changes many of the factory components. However, the coil spring is what provides the added lift that adds ground clearance and the room for larger tires.
When MetalCloak designs a product, compromise is not an option. And there were a few key features we wanted in our coil springs. First, of course, the coil spring must provide additional lift. In our case, that's 2.5 to 6 inches of additional lift over stock coil springs, which allows for bigger tires, greater ground clearance, and more articulation. Next, we targeted a comfortable and compliant road rate. Most Jeeps are also your daily driver, so we searched for a solution that was great on the road as well as on the rocks, and firm enough to inspire confidence while driving. Finally, the coil must have long enough free length to keep force on the axle at extreme articulation. Without the needed free length, the coil will simply not stay seated in the coil bucket. MetalCloak's high clearance fenders and six-pack shocks push the limits and extend the allowable upward and downward travel more than any other bolt-on solution available today. This allows for more wheel travel in both up and down directions and shows the limitations of the stock coils as well as other aftermarket coil options. But to understand how we designed our coil spring, we need to look at the stock Jeep linear coil spring. The stock Jeep linear spring provides a few key elements we wanted to keep in our spring design. However, when you add longer shocks, the coils no longer stay seated at extreme articulation. It doesn't have the necessary free length to stay seated in the coil bucket, and it doesn't provide the desired lift.
Many typical Jeep suspension companies use outdated technology and just add more coil loops. The results of the added coil loops are a soft linear rate coil that handles poorly. It does lift the Jeep and the coil should stay seated. The ride will be comfortable, however, the handling and stability will suffer.
If we simply add more consistent coil loops for lift, this will have an effect on our desired road rate. And adding more coil loops for lift adds additional material to the spring. Now, assuming the diameter of the coil is the same, having a shorter bar makes it harder to bend or twist. Having a longer bar makes it easier to bend or twist.
Adding more coil loops for lift lowers the desired road rate below what's acceptable. In order to restore that road rate, we need to adjust the pitch or the angle of the spring. This will result in a spring that now has the handling and stability that we want and provides the acceptable amount of lift. Adjusting the spring rate to get the proper lift height doesn't allow the spring to apply downward force at the extremes of articulation. The spring doesn't have the acceptable free length to apply downward force to the axle.
A major challenge to increasing the pitch or angle of the spring is it also increases the load required to compress.
This need for increased load creates a stiff and uncomfortable ride. All Jeep suspension companies that use typical linear springs have to compromise on key factors that are necessary for optimal results. They continue to use cheaper, outdated technology while covering shortcomings with clever marketing and twisted truths, instead of delivering solutions. MetalCloak choosing not to compromise like the typical, MetalCloak utilized the newest processes and technology and created something new. The MetalCloak True Dual Rate Coil.
It starts with a linear rate coil on the bottom. This provides the desired road rate for 80% of your travel, along with all the benefits the manufacturer intended with a stock spring, slightly tuned to handle the additional accessories found on a lifted Jeep.
MetalCloak then added a second section to the top. This section stays fully compressed at ride height and does not affect the lower section's spring rate when collapsed, but will extend at articulation to maintain pressure on the retainers and keep the spring secure. MetalCloak asked noted spring expert from Bet Spring Manufacturing what the major benefits of the MetalCloak True Dual Rate Coils are.
I'm Mike Thiebert. I'm a design engineer with Bet Spring Company in Fresno, California. When you lift the vehicle up, it maintains pressure on the retainers and the spring does not move. When you put the vehicle on the ground, that first section closes completely, and then you have one single rate left over.
The True Dual Rate Coils give you the additional lift you need for bigger tires, more ground clearance, and greater articulation. And now there's enough free length to provide downward force at the extremes of articulation. All that and the perfect road rate for a comfortable daily driver. MetalCloak's true dual-rate coil spring achieves every feature we sought in our design without compromise. When you combine MetalCloak's game-changing suspension systems, our true dual-rate coils, high-clearance fenders, and six-pack shocks, you gain the most amount of wheel articulation and the best ride quality of any production suspension on the market today. Take the time to learn how coils really work, and then make your own decision on what is best for your rig. We think you will choose MetalCloak's true dual-rate coil springs, the proven coils with the game-changing advantage.